I'd like to welcome Miss Arab USA to Scorpion Bay Marina. My name is Chris, and I'm going to give you a little tour of the facility and tell you all about it. How's that sound?
Great.
All right, let's go. Now, this marina, Scorpion Bay, has been here for about 8 years, and we have about 400 boats in the water and another 500 boats on land. And we have a full-service marina. We have fuel dock, boat rentals, a very nice restaurant, Dylan's. Dylan's is probably the most popular restaurant that's right on the waterfront here. They have four of the restaurants in town. One at the Wildlife World Zoo, and then this one is probably the most popular because you can see the views out behind us sitting near dockside. And they do, they're best known for their barbecue. But they also do, you know, salads and all kinds of, even some Mexican food and all kinds of specials here. A lot of our boats here at the marina are what they call cruisers and houseboats. We even have the small runabouts, the fast boats and stuff like that. So it's kind of a multi-use type facility down here. And the families and the customers that we have here, most of them are business owners here in the Phoenix area. You'll see many times out on the front of the boats and everything, you'll have picnic areas where, you know, there's three or four different groups together that are having a nice little sit down and have their toddies and have their drinks and foods like that. And the kids like to swim off the back of the boats. And so it's really a nice family oriented type thing. And lots of times the customers will tell you that, you know, they get to spend time with their kids without the kids realizing they're spending time with their parents, you know. So it's a nice environment for them to grow up. All of our rental boats here, our pontoon boats, are probably our most popular boat that we rent out. And a lot of that is because they're easy to drive. Anywhere from a novice to an experienced captain can take any of our boats that we rent here. That's why they're built just for boat rentals. We offer the pontoon boats, again, are the most popular because you can put more people on, especially if you have kids, that kind of corrals them inside the pontoon boats. Then we also have a speedboat, which I think you're going to go out on later. Well, and those are best for, you know, water skiing, tubing, that kind of stuff.
Was so nice. They all gave me instructions, so it really wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. I personally had a blast. If we have any extra time, I would go and ride a boat all over again. I definitely want to take this moment to thank Scorpion Bay for having us here today, and I will advise anyone or suggest, if you guys want to have the same amount of fun that I had, to definitely come over here next time. Thank you.